assurance is in the knowing. And assurance is even greater than knowing. That at my final breath, I know that you are Lord. I am assurance.
My call.
will leave your presence, and your presence will never leave us, because we'll be the carrier of your presence every day of our life. Come on, somebody, put those hands together for the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Jam your hands together. Clap your hands, all you people. Shout unto God with the voice of triumph.
Just go ahead and begin to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords this morning. The one that has given us the strength since the first day to this moment. Wherever you are, just lift up your hands and wave to the King of Kings. To the Lord of Lords, don't be tired tonight, because we can never praise Him enough. We can never worship Him enough. Lift up your voice wherever you are. Say something to Him this morning. Just stand on your feet to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords, to the Lion of the tribe of Judah, to the Ancients of Days. He's the Alpha and Omega, the one that was and is to come, the one that made heaven is to. And oh, lift up your voice and worship Him. Lift up your voice and worship Him. Where we are coming from, we call Him Abasi. We call Him Otokombak Abasi. Anamakbariko Abasi. Ukokeko Abasi. Edide Medide Abasi. Akanana Mafubiyamake. You are the King. Abom Membom. Edide Medide. Ukokeko. Ebe Mebeba. Atarawon Tarafon Kudabufa. Anamikbongbo. Anamutubengbo. Abasemi afodade abasi afimo na magmo. Oso do mone me kamado kwabia ngamo. Lift up your voice and worship Him. Just worship Him. Enyewe tente chigoba. Ami moyo, ami kwe. Enyewe tente chigoba. Ami moyo, ami kwe. From the north to the south, Amimoyo. Oh, and they wait and they chew over. And they wait and they chew over. Yeah. worship you this morning. Lord, we worship you. Jehovah, oh God, Aka, Yongi song, Jehovah, oh God, Aka. Let's worship him this morning. Jehovah.